must be excited. All your favorites on the show tonight.
Oh, we had a new day earlier. Now we got Enzo Amore, Big Cass. It's like Christmas.
He's Enzo Amore, and I am a certified G and a bona fide stud, and you can't teach that. And this right here, this is Big Cass, and he's 7 foot tall, and you can't teach that. Bada boom, realest guys in the room, how you doing?
Boy. I was much better until these two arrived. I was having actually quite a good day. Now, terrible.
Now, I tell you something, people. Eskimo Zoe ain't sweating Epico. All right? Now, I'd imagine you come down to this ring, a few things are gonna happen. I'm gonna hit you with a 1-2 banger and an open palm slap, take a dirt nap. And when you're laying there in your dirt nap, I would imagine you have soiled yourself. What a perfect opportunity for me to do you a solid and plant them little hibiscus flowers you love. And then I'll ask you a question to which you won't respond, and I think everybody knows what it is. I'll say, how you doing?
Shining stars, there's only one word to describe you, and I'm gonna spell it out for you. S-A-W-A!